So hope you had time to study the earlier classes, the videos. Any feedback, any questions? Shyam Sundar has not joined. So, Sapna, any questions?
Guruji, I didn't understand the attribute part properly. Is it that the result of whatever we add to the consciousness or
No. See, attribute is a sort of a property. Okay, so let us say you take a mobile phone. So how do you describe a mobile phone? It's square. Okay, it is a yellow color. Right? So you can define, you can describe the properties. These properties are called attributes or adjectives. Now, even if you describe all the property, you are not described the substance. For example, this is a glass. Okay, so even if you say it's round, it has a shining color and all. So this is a glass made up of steel. The properties are not describing the substance. Attributes are describing only the dimension, the color, the shape, form. The substance of this is steel, right? The substance of anything in the universe is consciousness. What we are able to see and experience is only attribute. The consciousness you cannot experience because you are the consciousness. So attribute is what you can feel, touch, and think, what mind can conceive, their properties, whereas the substance of anything is consciousness. Everything is made, like every, all go, ornament of gold, ornaments are made up of gold. Gold is the substance. The, what you call as, the shape, the form of necklace, chain, their attributes. Rajini is joining. Rajini has not joined. And Sheetal.
Thank you, Guruji.
Okay, welcome.
Guruji, when you say substance, it means essence, right?
Essence.
Thank you.
Essence and substance means same thing. Yes, Sheetal, did you study the videos? Any questions are there?
Namaste,
Namaste.
Namaste Gurudeva. I studied the first video, that is the ego consciousness, as well as the second one I have studied. The third one I was not able to go through this week. As you know, there were a couple of things going on. Right now I'm planning to complete this three and the coming one in the coming
Okay.
week. So I'm pretty much clear about most of the things, Gurudeva, the first and the second video. It was very, very clear because, you know, most of the things were so clearly told, I mean, twice or thrice that they seemed very clear to me.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. So nobody has to be worried that you are not able to complete the syllabus. You can join repeater course. There's no, it's a, you can get admission any number of time. There's no pass and failure. Okay. So Pratibha Rayan Prashna Idya, any questions?
ಇನ್ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಓದ್ಬೇಕು, ಹಬ್ಬ ಇತ್ತು, ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಬಿಸಿ ಇದ್ವಿ.
ಓಕೆ
ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವೀಕ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ನಾನು ಇದು ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ.
ಓಕೆ. ಸೊ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ವೈಷ್ಣವಿ, ವೈಷ್ಣವಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ
ಸುಜಯ,
ಸುಜಯ
ಮೂರು ಮಾಡಿದೀನಿ, ಕಳಿಸಿದ್ದೀನಿ,
ನೋಡಿದೆ,
ನೋಡಿದೀರಾ?
ಏನಾದ್ರು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಗಳಿದೆಯಾ?
ಒಂದು ಅದು ಅಹಂಕಾರ ನೆನಪಿನಿಂದ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದಿರಲ್ಲ,
ಹೌದು,
ಹೇಗೆ ನೆನಪು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಅಲ್ಲಿ?
ನೀವು ನಾನು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದಾಗ, ಓಕೆ, ನಾನು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದಾಗ
ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ನಲ್ಲೇ ಹೇಳಿ ಪರವಾಗಿಲ್ಲ.
ಓಕೆ, ವೆನ್ ಯು ಸೇ ಐ, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಐ ಇಸ್ ಐ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್, ದ ರೆಕಗ್ನಿಷನ್ ಐ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್. ಮೈ ವೆನ್ ಐ ವೇಕ್ ಅಪ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಐ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್? ಸೊ ದೆನ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಫೀಲಿಂಗ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಫೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಟ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಬಾಡಿ ಆರ್ ದ ಮೈಂಡ್. ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಸೇ ಐ ಮೆಟ್ ಮೈ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್, ಇಮಿಡಿಯೇಟ್ಲಿ ಐ ಈಸ್ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಮೆಮರಿ ಆಫ್ ಮೈ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್. ಸೊ ದಿ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಟ್ ದ ಮೆಮರಿ ಮೈ ಮೈಂಡ್, ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್, ರೈಟ್? ವೆನ್ ಯು ಸೇ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸುಜಯ, ಸೊ ಯು ಆರ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಎ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಸರ್, ಐ ಟಾಟ್ ಸಂಸ್ಕ್ರಿಟ್, ಸೊ ದ ಆಲ್ ದೋಸ್ ಮೆಮರೀಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್. ಸೊ ದ ಅಹಂಕಾರ ಅಟ್ಯಾಚಸ್ ಟು ದ ಬಾಡಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೈಂಡ್.
Memory means, I thought it comes from samskara.
No, memories, there's a recording in the memory.
Okay.
Right? So the I am, the ego, identifies with the memory or the body or the mind or the body. It identifies. I am the body is identification. I am Sujaya, I am teaching Sanskrit is a memory identification.
In this, ee janma the memory ne varodu.
Ha.
Not from previous janmas.
Previous janma varodu samskara, memory ili bandirutade. It will be stored in memory. But identity comes with the ego. Okay. Ego will identify with that.
Okay.
Memory can come from previous samskara also, memory. But identity happens with the, by the ego. I'll identify with that.
Yes.
Right?
Okay, I understand.
Ownership. It takes the ownership of memory. Oh, this is my memory.
From past tense only, it takes the memory.
Correct. Okay. Ego survives on memory. So, Lata, did you study the videos? Any questions?
No, Prabhu. I did not.
I mean, you didn't study or no questions? Which is the answer?
Because I did not study, there are no questions.
Okay.
ಆಮೇಲೆ ಜೀವನಿಗೆ ವಿಶೇಷಣ, ಅವಿದ್ಯೆ ಅನ್ನೋದು ವಿಶೇಷಣ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದೆ.
ಹೀಗೆ
ಅವಿದ್ಯೆ ಇದು ಅಜ್ಞಾನ ಅಲ್ವಾ?
ಅವಿದ್ಯೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅವಿದ್ಯಾ ಅಜ್ಞಾನ. ಹಲೋ, ಎಸ್, ಹೌದು, ಅವಿದ್ಯೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನಮ್ಮ? ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅವಿದ್ಯ?
ಇಗ್ನೋರೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್, ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್.
ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಜ್ಞಾನ?
ಇಗ್ನೋರೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ?
ಸೇಮ್. ವಿಶೇಷಣ,
ವಿಶೇಷಣ ಹೇಗಾಗುತ್ತೆ?
ವಿಶೇಷಣ ಮೀನ್ಸ್
ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ.
ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ, ರೈಟ್?
Yes,
it is not a natural prop, it is not natural to jiva.
Yes.
Okay, ajnana can be dropped, still jiva, nothing happens to jiva, jiva becomes sakshi.
Right.
So what is added as a qualification? For example, let us say you are MA in Sanskrit. MA is Sanskrit vicheshana.
Yes.
Qualification. So MA in Sanskrit is removed. What will happen to you? Still you are there.
Yeah.
So jiva, adnana or avidya is visheshana. If you remove the visheshana also, jiva is there. Right? It's not an essential property. The necessary quality of jiva is sat chit ananda only. Sat chit ananda remove madre jiva illa. Right? Okay, shall we continue? Yes.
Hello, Prabhuji.
Did you study any of the videos?
No, I am new to this video.
Oh, okay.
So, Prabhuji, you say because of the vasana samskaras, we get new births, right?
Uh-huh.
So, what I have understood is the first birth, whatever happened, was for consciousness to witness everything. True?
Yes.
To experience its own self.
Yes.
But is it not like consciousness is there? Unless we realize consciousness, we can get out of the trap of the game.
Correct.
So it's like a self-learning thing, right?
Yes.
It comes, it takes various forms, it knows itself, it gets out.
Correct.
Okay. So what is the use of Maya? Is it just there, or is there any reason behind it?
It's for experiencing, playing, learning. Why do you play video games? Why do you go to movies?
To experience.
That's all. Okay, Lata, I am starting the triplet prakriya. Okay, let's start on prakriya. Vijay, you have any questions?
No, Guruji. I've completed till 20. So far, no questions, Guruji.
Okay, is it becoming too tough or too heavy for all the people to do study the video, understand and complete it? Is there any challenge in that?
Yes, Gurudeva, I have something to speak about this. As I was, whenever I used to, write things, I used to cover a lot of things because the writing was happening and I was able to assimilate a lot. I was able to grasp a lot. Now okay. That, this, when we are talking in the video, okay, I feel that the information which I am delivering is very small and concise. And Gurudeva, I am not someone who would like to get into the small thing. I don't want it to be small. I think it can be
What I'm saying is you do whatever is comfortable for you.
Yes, because writing is my way of expression. Okay. And I don't say that I can't speak, but
I'm saying you're right.
Yeah.
And if you want, you can write and speak also.
I have no problem. Okay, Gurudeva. Sure. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Okay.
It gives me my freedom of expression, basically.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you. Otherwise, tomorrow we'll have some women's right liberation, women's movement, freedom of expression speak out. Why should I get into all this trouble? No, all the right. Whatever you want to do.
No, Gurudeva. Yes. No, nothing, Gurudeva, nothing of that sort. Thank you, Gurudeva. Thank you.
Hari Om, Prabhuji.
Hari Om, where are you?
Prabhuji, I am here.
Not able to see.
Prabhuji, it's like, I think it's Shailaja Narayana.
Okay. Yeah. So, how are you? Any questions?
I have one question, Prabhuji. Why has Ramana Maharshi told so many things about self-enquiry? Did he have a mission of any self-enquiry or what? Did he have some mission related to self-enquiry, Vicharamarg or what? Did he have a mission of... mission related to self-enquiry?
Mission, you mean? You mean mission?
Yeah. Like your mission is Gargar Gurukul. Like.
So Ramana Maharshi didn't have any mission. Okay. Right. Mission. Say there is a difference between vision and mission. Right. Okay. What is the difference between vision and vision? Vision is what I would like to have, like
in the future.
Future, right? So my mission is not Gargar Gurukul. My vision is Gargar Gurukul.
Okay.
Mission means I'll build our nation. I'll build so many build this thing. Then I'll do something about it, right?
Is it MISSION, your Gargar Gurukul, or VISION?
VISION, vision.
Okay.
Okay. Mission is this my vision. So if you want to take that vision and convert into mission, it's your mission.
Okay.
Mission means I'll do something about it. Vision means I'll create a picture about it.
Okay. Then even did Ramana Maharshi have Gargar Gurukul, and did it come from Ajja?
No, no, he didn't have any mission or vision. Okay. Ramana Maharshi just, when people came and asked him the question, he just answered. That's all.
Okay.
He didn't have any vision or mission.
Okay.
I just describe in terms of vision. Okay. It is not that it's not like a mission. Is that okay? This is what should happen. That's what I feel.
Prabhuji, did Ramana Maharshi have great interest in Atma Jnana, but how Shankaracharya had a great interest in Advaita Vedanta?
See, Shankaracharya and Ramana Maharshi are different. Okay.
Yeah.
So Shankaracharya is an Acharya.
Okay.
What is the meaning of Acharya is somebody who is a teacher.
Yeah.
Okay. So he has to write a syllabus, he has to write a book, and he has to teach people.
Yeah.
Okay. He Whereas
he has to create something which helps the society.
Yes, he has to create something, right? Ramana Maharshi is not an Acharya. He does not have a syllabus. He does not have anything to write. He does not have any books. He is a saint, Jnani. So if people come and ask him some question, he will give answer. That's all.
Okay.
Are you clear?
Yeah. Prabhuji, have you asked any questions to Ramana Maharshi?
I have never met Ramana Maharshi.
Ramana
Maharshi passed away long back.
Okay. About that, some surgery you had told hands.
Yeah.
He was very conscious, you told in one of the video.
Correct. So, any more questions? Shall we start?
Prabhuji,